With the stability ball under your hips, maintain a straight line from the top of your head all the way down to your ankles. Turn your thumbs toward the ceiling as you raise your arms up and out to the side, squeeze your shoulder blades together, and then return to the start position. This is a great exercise for strengthening your upper back and rear shoulders to maintain great posture during late stage racing. Also, notice the wide stance for added stability.